children, we are going to learn about day and night today. So what exactly is day? Daytime is... Yes! Can you tell me which is the daytime? Is this the daytime? No. Is this the daytime? Yes. Why is it daytime? It is daytime because the sun is shining very brightly. We can see the white or black clouds in the sky. The stars are there, but can we see the stars in the daytime? No, we cannot see the stars in the daytime because the sun is shining so brightly. The stars get shy and just hide. Yes, there is light everywhere. Light, bright and beautiful daytime. What about nighttime? Is there a sun in the nighttime? No, there is this moon. White and beautiful moon. Then there are small stars which were very shy in the morning time. They get really very bold at night time and they twinkle. So you can easily spot them. So stars and moon is easily seen. What else is the difference? When do we sleep? Do we sleep at daytime? Okay, some of us do, but not all. Normally, everybody sleeps in the night time and we work. Listen to stories, do work, go to school in the daytime. Correct. What else is different at night time? Night time is black and dark. And as everybody is fast asleep, there is no noise at all. But in the daytime, there is so much of noise. There are cars, there are horns honking. Everybody is talking to each other. The birds are there. They are chirping happily. But at the night time, everybody is drowsy and sleepy and quiet. Right? I hope you understand what is the difference between daytime and nighttime. I'll see you later. Bye bye.